Good late evening. Sorry, I'm a little late. I was doing a bit of googling for some more 3D prints because I'm missing some D&D minis that I printed off. I need some still, so it's gonna be printing while I'm doing stuff here. Just realized the printer filament was cut. Need to pause in a second to change the filament in the printer. That's such a waste. Stand off. Give me a sec. Sorry about that. That was the printer. That's how much I've wasted. Not sure if you can see, but half a meter. Thank you.
Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the... That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see. The island is a bloody mess. Looks like they fought, maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I bet the Admiral's got her locked up in a lighthouse somewhere. Pendleton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They've turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you... I'm a little disappointed, Corvo. It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you, but this is the last time you'll see me, sir. Goodbye. My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right. Out, Corvo.
Hi, Chaos. Listen, that's not a good thing.
Corvo. Thank you. poor fault.
The fact that Samuel's disappointed actually upsets me. parts a lot more.
Down and settle this man to man.
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt it. All right, nothing here as it turns out.
Thank you.
last a series.
I'm gonna end up with the worst ending, most likely.
It's not the best you can do. You disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave and worthless.
Piece of inbred shit. Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
say goodbye to my kids, but I didn't know. I thought we'd already won.
I still say his lordship was right to try for the girl. The admiral was just faster.
His lordship's landed us right in the shit now.
You're right there. Havlik up top, Martin at the gates. No sympathy. Our man's wounded.
Shut your mouths, both of you. We're Pendleton's men. Live or die, we're going to act like it.
Syria's going to inherit. That's the worst of it. Been a decent captain. A little slow on the draw yesterday, I have to say. But decent. Nice.
Yes, my lord. Sorry, my lord.
He was facing the other direction. Shit. I went too far.
Dice.
Damn it.
Chance to be a hero. In a minute...
Help me! You know what? I actually don't like that I did that.
Dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
Jesus.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses.
Oh no, Samuel.
But whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Huh? I died? Aren't they in the sequel? I'm so confused. I'm half tempted to play it again just to see what I can get with low chaos. I can just Google the ending. Anyway, that's gonna be it for tonight. Or at least, yeah, tonight, because I'm gonna do some mini painting later today, so I might hop back on tomorrow, if not Friday, depending on how my printing goes. But yeah. Suppose until next time, see you later. Bye.